Hey, what's up, everybody? Bunko Traveler here. Just heading back to Phoenix from Prescott. Went up there to get a little break from the heat. Spent the weekend up there, up in the forest. Stopped at a Hot Topic, GameStop, and Target while I was there. Scored well over the Target. Noticed that the display was looking real bare. So my instinct told me that they were holding stock in the back, so I talked to the electronics clerk and asked him what he had back there. So he went and pulled a few boxes, brought some out. He had Owen Baby Raptor, Indoraptor, Stig, Wounded Malcolm, pretty much all the Jurassic Worlds I was looking for in Jurassic Park, 25th anniversary. Snagged all of those. Went over to GameStop, returned some things. Sitting on the shelf there, I found three mint condition Amiibos, two from Breath of the Wild. Actually, all three from Breath of the Wild. Zelda Archer, Link Archer, Link Rider, and Guardian. Got all those in trade. Went over to Hot Topic. Got a good score there as well. Got two Panda Pulls, Chrome Jack, and one I'd never seen, an exclusive I hadn't seen yet. It's a Cusco as a llama. Snagged that up as well. Used that hot cash. Got myself $15 off. So all in all, good score this weekend. Heading back. As I said, we're gonna go hit up a 99-cent store, grab some of that coconut water. We're gonna have that thirst, and see what kind of pops we got sitting at for $1.99 there. Hopefully, get some good finds. I'll show you in the next video. Pull out everything that we got. There's a couple things I'm missing. Also, gotta check the locker when I get back too. Got a huge shipment from Amazon that came in. So we're gonna bust those out. And check you next time. Bunko Traveler out.